next? Yeah, that's gonna blow.
That was a decent shot, I guess.
Better than any Osorom.
Any good loot?
A little.
Come on, Aloy, let's go.
Well.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. I'll find a way back up.
You down there?
I'm okay. I'll climb back up. Tired yet?
Yep. These plants are weird.
Vine cutter's working. We're through.
Hey, just here. It's not beer, but it'll do.
These specters are good sport!
We can take this one, Aloy! Keep moving!
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds. But I guess, dead ones handy enough. Hey, you remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of a whole world?
Oh, yeah. Good times.
More specters. I'll attack when you do. They went boom. Bottoms up. Now we're talking. Hey, look, you need this. Use acid to corrode it. Let's dent some metal. Win in this battle, you lump. A weapon blew off it. Aloy, over here.
Subsiding.
Yeah, that's gonna blow.
Push on.
What do you get?
Just some parts. Here, of this rock. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
I'll try not to complain.
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
Looks like the others have things under control.
I grab it if you need it.
No, I'm here.
Live long. Spectres do the Zeniths have?
Well, then we want to fight at once, that's for sure.
I'm coming for you, Nick. You want to target me, do ya?
Up the slab.
A good time to hit it with plasma.
Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alpha and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Beta. Come on, come on, come on.
What is that?
Our army.
I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
And now it can crank out machines to its heart's content. Get to the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt flee back to the cauldron network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
We'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
Aloy, in case we don't make it, I just have one regret.
What is it?
That we had to do all this climbing.
That big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
Are fighting our machines.
Nah, because that would have made it nice and easy.
Ha! You can't use that now. It's gonna explode. Kaboom!
There goes the piece.
Oh, I wanted that one. Use acid to corrode it.
Zoe and Baldi are fighting another Spectre up there.
I think they can handle it.
Oh, they felt that one. Give me your best. Aloy, can you hit this thing with acid?
This way.
Big jump. To the right, I think.
And now to the left.
Launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
Well, I'll just leave it here then.
Another one?
By the blood of the Ten!
I've got an angle.
As do I.
Aloy, can you hit this thing with acid?
Let's go.
Over here, Aloy.
This way.
Now this'll do some damage.
Whoa. Look at all this Zenith space stuff.
Demon! This is the death I was promised. Go!
May Regala return peacefully to the cycle.
Please. She cared nothing for peace.
Aloy, it's been intense, but Catalo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
Now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Tilda's little pet.
Silence. Zenith inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless. You can't hurt us. Face it, you're worms that ooze to the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing? Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up! Are we supposed to be scared?
Can't let Gerard escape. It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I fail to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready? Yeah!
to the top and secure Gaia. I'll stop Gerard. I gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, we're... Die, my seat felt! Apologies for that. We're okay. As long as Alva hurries.
I'm almost into the network!
Just do the best you can. Okay, an elevator. Promising?
We got some unfinished business, little girl. I don't need a shield to take you out.
Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one.
It's not the same. Feeling. Hurt. Pain. Power.
Whoa. I can't let him catch me.
Adulation.
Without your shield, are ya?
We were made for each other. You didn't have to end this.
I almost. forgot what it was like to hurt.
Now we're having fun, right? You okay?
I will be. In time. Go. Rescue your sister. I'll regroup with the others and make sure they're all right.
Looks like the machine's inspectors have almost wiped each other out.
What was that?
Aloy, Gerard just activated the self-destruct failsafe on the printing matrix. He's taking control of a number of systems.
Including the lift?
I'm afraid so. He's restricted its access to the top. He'll have to climb from there. I have to go. I almost have him.
Erend, is everyone all right down there?
Mostly. We're cleaning up the last few Spectres.
What about the Zeniths?
Dead, I think. Izo told me you got Eric. Good work.
Yeah. Thanks. I guess only Tilda and Gerard are left then.
Aloy, you there? Listen, I got into the network, but only for a minute before I was shut out. I found a bunch of flight plans and trajectories, as if the Zeniths were planning to leave Earth.
Doesn't make any sense.
I know, but there's more. The files I found have a lot of references to something called Nemesis. Whatever it is, the Zeniths are afraid of it.
Alva? Alva! What's going on here? Maybe Beta can help me figure it out. There. I'm coming, Beta. Are you okay? Look, I know you've been through a lot, but you have to help me access the Zenith network. I need to see their files, anything referring to the word Nemesis. Okay. Over there. Systems are down all over the base. I should be able to take advantage of... Yes, Nemesis. Here. There's something in deep space. It's following the Zeniths to Earth. Look. Escape vectors. Alva tried to warn me about this. The Zeniths aren't planning to stay here. It's a machine of some kind. Or a swarm of them. The energy readings are... astronomical. Aloy, I don't think a natural disaster destroyed the Zenith colony on Sirius.